sing a song by a woman named Emmylou Harris. We've heard of her in Paris, I'm sure we have. This song called Michelangelo from an album she did about 10 years ago called Red Dirt Girls, a beautiful record. And she wrote the song herself. I was a songwriter, but she did a number of songs over the years. And I suppose this one came in a dream about Michelangelo, but most of her songs that she's written about it were about a man named Graham Parson, who she sang with back in the early 1970s, a couple of albums. And he died at the age of 26. Called Misadventure. And many of her songs that she writes are about him. It happened many, many years ago, which is a profound experience for her. So Michelangelo, and her Graham Parson.
Last night.